Damn it, where'd my aim go? I would have you at it, bro.
No, I was gonna see if Colin Sexton was jumped up to like the number 2 spot. But honestly, the most important thing was the top 3. It was the Q Alexander Walker. So other than it wasn't him. So he even jumped over Colin Sexton. And so when the first round, none of this matters anymore. Yes, we're not winning the championship.
Hello? Hello? We're actually got it already. I thought I already actually got it.
So I think we would all agree, not the ideal season for the Chicago Bulls. I don't think I picked them to make the playoffs, but
I would actually got it, bro. I already had you out already, bro. I already tried you out. I tried you out already, bro. I remember you, bro. You were that skin last time. I remember you, bro. I had played with you already, bro. If you get like 5 kills, I'll let you win, bro.
And I think at this point you gotta view Levine as a positive.
Yeah, nothing kills, 5 kills.
Still got holes in his game, his defense, and his playmaking, and we can question how
good he could be a dub, though.
But, I mean, he puts up 25 a game on some efficient shooting, like 57% true shooting. Not a lot of guys are gonna give you that much scoring on that good of efficiency, so kudos to Levine. And has been coming on a bit lately, making a lot of shots, looking very confident for three. That's all about it. The biggest two questions are still, what the hell's up with Lauri Markkanen, and just everything related to Giblin. I mean, I don't think there's a single non-Bulls executive thinks Jim Boylan is the right fit for this team. I mean, we have seen so many stories already of players not liking him. There was a thing earlier in the season where they just, all the players refused to even acknowledge him after some big play or whatever. And the dude's X's and O's are terrible. And I think we can blame him a bit for Markkanen's struggles because Markkanen just wasn't getting the ball as much. You know, they're using him as kind of a spot up guy. And yeah, he has had part of this game. Potentially, the shooting has not been as good as was advertised. We'll be honest, but yeah, he needs the ball a little bit. Plus, he's got some ball handling abilities. He's not just like a Ryan Anderson type of guy, you know. Now, at the same time, Markkanen should probably be a little more aggressive. This conversation has been had. I don't want to dive into it too much. So, what do the Bulls do next? Because, you know, also one other thing is a lot of work. He missed basically the whole season. He's back now. Effectively doesn't mean anything. They were noticeably better when they had
better gym, Boylan. If I'm trying to get Giannis next year. Why would he get AD and
Nate? It seems to be the way Carfax kind of operates, where...
Visionary guys are.
Kept Tibbs around.
Whoa, who's this dude?
A similar thing with Hoiberg, although even then you could argue they should have
what
kept
the visionary?
You guys are in your duo.
Can argue about how good
okay, buddy. He said what?
I'm in Division 9 in case
you
can...
Like, I think part of me...
You get a screenshot, bro?
...boil it around, because if they were going to get rid of him, wouldn't have all the signs have been there this previous season?
And yeah.
They're going to keep him around.
On PC.
The difference next year is really going to be, even if this team is healthy, I mean, guys are going into the season not being...
Oh, what up, Royal Team? No, I know you. What up, Ace?
That could bleed into...
What up, Ace? I'm like, wait, who is this? What up, Ace?
Oh.
Come on. Do you actually Division 9, though?
Huh?
Do you actually Division 9, like, dead-ass, not capping?
For real.
They're showing your championship lead. You're champs lead already. You're champs lead already, right? You're champs lead.
I'm champs lead.
Mission 9, it's a lot of fucking grind. Do you even want to score, bro?
I do.
How the fuck are you Mission 9? It's damn near impossible. You have to play a certain amount of time each day. That just got... That just seems like 20 kill games. It's like, fuck.
Suddenly not very long. He's got two.
I
guess this team sucks at the deadline.
Damn near impossible, man. You play solos a lot, don't you?
Yeah, potentially.
Huh?
You play a solo, right? You play solos more than duels, right? Like solos, I see you can get a lot of fucking solos, but duos, that's damn near impossible.
Effectively expiring because their 2022 contracts are non-guaranteed. You've got Felicio, who has
Felicio.
One of the contracts in the NBA. That's finally going to be this season. So you've got opportunities to make moves here. You can put some salaries together and perhaps you can get something. However, Bulls only have their own draft picks. They don't have any extras, and I really don't think this team should be giving up any of their own firsts. So that's going to make it a little tougher. I mean, to me, what this team could really use is like a playmaker, but I don't know where they're getting that guy. I mean, maybe Mike Conley's stock is so low you can just trade for him or something with these expirings. Granted, this team already has a bunch of guards, and I would be suggesting they get another one, but... I don't know, man. The offense is not great. You assume you set a natural passer in there. I think it could make things make a little more sense. Kind of like what happened with Phoenix this year with Rubio and the effect it had on Devin Booker. Perhaps that could happen with Levine, but again, I don't really know where that guy is in the league. And I guess they were hoping for Satoransky to be that guy. And he's a nice player, but that didn't totally flip the switch. Another interesting thing is with Kobe White playing so well lately, there's going to be pressure to put him in the starting lineup, but we'll just have to see how they decide to go about that one. The other thing that I want to is this runoff is going to be to do something because of how disappointing this year was. Or are they just going to be like, hey, you know what?
A legendary epic tag, bro.
Had a down year.
Epic tag, epic burst.
Stop, bro.
Huh?
You know,
because
that could definitely happen.
Huh?
It's just...
What's up,
Kish? What up, Kish?
What up, Kish?
What up, Kish?
What up, bro? Where you been at, bro?
I've been...
Yeah, facts. Man, school is hella boring. School is hella boring, bro.
But there's also a chance they don't do much. They just draft someone. I don't know much about the draft right now. And then they just kind of ride it out that way. In terms of free agency, they... I don't totally know how they do it.
Oh, my mom's calling me. I'll come back.
They're going to have their pick. And they're probably... Well, they might re-sign Chris Dunn, who knows, that might just fill up all their space right there, but they have potentially
You invited to the
Yeah.
Beat up about it.
Hey, Bill.
Although I could see him showing up on a different team.
Everybody.
Suddenly,
Bill.
One of the
What's up, bro?
Let's go to the bed with them. When my mom took the class.
Yeah, bro. Do what you, bro. What the hell? That was pretty weird. Circle, bro. Circle, bro. What you doing, girl? Launchpad, bro. I come on, I help you out, bro. Why are you rushing kids? Hit the kid right here. Stupid. He had a legendary score?
Continues to be one of the best players in the league. Could they make the playoffs? Yeah, maybe. I mean,
come on, bro. I have a launch pad up there.
Hold on. I will say this real quick, just because I've seen this suggested on the internet before that they should blow this team up. I think that's a really stupid idea, because then all you're gonna do is. So the defending.
Keep me out, I'll join you back.
This is Leaky, bro.
I'm gonna bring you back, okay?
Nah, bro, it's Leaky, bro.
Pick me!
Nah, bro.
They're really good.
Yeah, bro, it's Leaky, bro. Damn, bro. What the f- Just chill up, bro. He has a drum gun. My kids are so annoying. Hey, I'm gonna put the fucking umpire. That kid's annoying, bro.
Combination is going to be really difficult to deal with for teams here. You know, Ibaka's offense has popped a bit this season to where he's making more shots. And Marc Gasol, is he still out? He is still out, but to me,
I'm more just getting it one more time.
Right, and you swarmed on defenders at the right time and I think they'd be able to close out on all the Bucks shooters, and they'd probably once again dare Giannis to be a passer, and he's been a little better at that this season, so okay. Be very interesting, a Raptors-Bucks series. I guess that is my Eastern Conference Finals prediction right now. I know the Celtics are only 2 games behind the Raptors, and, you know, Miami's only 4 games behind, but I just think Toronto has proven themselves to be a little better than the rest of the pack, besides Milwaukee. And even then, I think there's a chance the Raptors could knock the Bucks off, so, yeah, I'm very high on the defending NBA champion, Toronto Raptors. Great coach, a lot of defenders, a lot of smart veterans who have done it before, and that stuff matters. But the one thing to be said is, while Siakam is great, can we confidently say that he's going to be the best player in any series they play against these good teams, you know? If Tatum is averaging 30 against the Raptors, that could be the difference. If Giannis is simply what he's been all season, then that could do the Raptors in there. So that's the type of thing. I mean, can Embiid figure out Marc Gasol if the Raptors meet the Sixers? Don't know. But as I keep saying, the playoffs are going to be fun, and they're going to creep up on us before we know it. I mean, what do they start? Mid-April, I believe, so not too much time left.
He reached! He reached! Yo, Michael, see? No one got a mic nowadays, what the hell?
So I think I'm good on looking to...
Guys, we are just 500,000 subscribers away from 2 million. All I ask is that you like the video, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Okay, look at that text. Look at that. All right, we killed... seconds into kill the I did you? Did you kill me? Wait, what? I can't believe that. Does that say young champ? Wait, and that skin there with the feet is meant to be me. I don't know if that's me. Is that my skin? What skin is that? Something dodgy's going on here. I'm a chip of crimes to investigate. It's not me. I don't think it's me. I gotta see it again. I find it very convenient that the clip starts as I'm dying, so you can't see me properly, and you definitely can't see the name. Guys, I think it's up to you lot to investigate this. Is that me? Like, I can't tell if that's my skin or not. Interesting one, that is very interesting. Okay, this guy, I killed a young chip in Fortnite Season 8.
What?
You know, it's how it be. Now, for Chip's perspective. Oh, wait, there I am. Oh, I was one shot. It's not like he destroyed.